Now to developing news. The funding for Kyle Field's makeover took another step forward today. The Brazos County Commissioners Court approved the agreement between Texas A&M and the Convention Visitors Bureau. The university will get a portion of the county's hotel and motel taxes. In return, the CVB gets a reduced rate on using facilities at Texas A&M University.